The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Lizard is fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you covered the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Beta, let's do it.
Okay, my man.
We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers. Great deeds await.
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about losing my mark in history.
Yeah. Well, anyways, I should follow someone. Someone. Am I following the right? Okay, I follow him.
Hey, look at this. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
We'll take this.
Now for the jokes, Blim. When you're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, okay. My marshal. As you say, my general.
Yes, my general. Let's go now.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Well, they don't seem to work.
Speedy, it's broken.
It looks like so. Talk, no talk. And what should we do now then? If it's broken. Ah, probably I need to find electricity switch for that. Is it this one? No.
Artyom, take a look at that room.
What room? Which room? This room? Oh, there is some kind of switch there, but I hope nobody is gonna fight me. Oh shit. Okay. Ooh, I have this! Okay, we got it. Now we have power. Yeah? Yeah, let's go. God damn it, I just earned myself a medal for opening the freaking door. Alright. Shit what?
It's your language, soldier. It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Wow, well, that's a great sign.
Yeah.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something lifted you.
Yeah, okay. Alright. Here, where? Oh, you know, Sally says. Got one? Oh, you! Quickly tap E! Yes, right in the face! I need more ammo, Jack! Yes!
All
clear already.
That's different. Vladimir, stay with that jump. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Oh, ha ha ha.
Ullman, I wish you lose the best jokes, Blim.
Come on, Ullman.
Here they are. Oh, this.
Oh, you know Thalises? I'm gonna make your nose bleed right now. He's everywhere. Yes. Get it from me or get it from someone else, but you're gonna die.
A glass of moonshine for each Nosalis.
Yes.
To hell with you, man. I'm not a comedian. Stop laughing, man.
Speaking of which, I really like moonshine and I would love to try it. It's not common here, but yeah. I believe it's. Quickly! Okay, got it! Got one! He's got me too! Why are there so much of them? Okay. What happened? Hey man, I stay with you. Push, man, push!
For the motherland! For dying of old age!
So shut up. We're gonna make it.
Yes! For the motherland! Yes, got one? Got two? Got three? Got four? Got five? Did I get one? Ay, 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 who's there? Got six? No? Wang! Why are they always attacking me like that? Well, I have my trusty rusty knife. Anyways. Bang! Soon I'm gonna run out of shells. This is not a good sign for me, I think. I need to find more shells. It's very good in the close combat. Looks like we... Okay. Uka chaka, uka chaka, uka, uka, uka chaka. I have to hold it. Ah! E. Thank you. And shoot him, shoot him! Ay, somebody died just because of my stupidity. Boris? Boris, my friend, why?
Stepan, Stepan, that's enough. You can't help him, Stepan.
Ah, yes, yes, yes. Stepan. Suki. Peaches. Take some peaches with you. Maybe some apricot too.
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool.
Okay.
We need to open the door. Give me a couple minutes.
Okay. You know, when I was little, I always forgot which one is which. Apricot or peach. They looked all the same to me. Eh. Well. Come on, just a little more. What are you doing? Flipping every switch that you can find? Gas mask on. Okay. Be the first one to investigate. Come on, guys.
Norman, check the pool.
Huh. I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I?
Yeah, check the pool, man. Check the dead pool. I go first.
All clear. Let's move.
Let's move, okay. Come on, people, move your bodies, everybody. You are so slow.
Careful, man.
I'm gonna stick with you. While everyone else is like moving like a snail. Okay, oh, there's someone else. Looks like a zombie to me. Where the heck are you going, man?
What do we do next? Lana, 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 there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly. What was that? Freaking out.
Holy moly, that's where they are. Ayo. Yes, shoot them. Yes, shoot them, please. Mm-hmm. Aha. Why are there so many of them? Got it? Yes. Shut up. You're not the one to talk. Ay, 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 ay. I ran out of bullets! Well, man, I've got it. Ooh! Right in front of me, goddammit! You shit! Got the medkit? I got a concussion! I got a concussion! What the heck is going on here? No, Sally says my ass. I just gotta survive. What is it? Some kind of anomaly?
Come on, let's get out of here. Move, and don't stop.
Yes. Swap. What? I don't have no gas masks anymore. Jesus.
Looks like it.
Ay. Come on, open the freaking door. I don't have the freaking gas masks anymore. Anyone give me a gas mask?
It's locked. I'm not surprised. What's up with that? Looks like a blast door. Okay.
Shit, I'm gonna die. Give me gas masks!
Take a look at that.
Shit, man, I'm gonna die like in 3 seconds right now. Oh, now I'm alone in the dark room with no gas masks on. And you stupid sons of bitches.
Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit. Good luck.
Yes, gas mask. No gas mask. Fudge! What the heck are you? I believe I don't need a gas mask for here. No. Fire doesn't work on this thing. 9:47 in the morning. Anything else? Catch you! Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta! Shit, someone else from another side! Medkit! Yeah, from everywhere, come on! Ah, they died from the light! Ooh! Shit, man! They don't have no more... Okay, I see, they just don't like light! Okay, got it, but how can I use it to my advantage? Okay. Mm-hmm. Where should I go? Shit, over here? No? Aha! Get lost! What the heck are you? Shit, fantastic! I need as much light as possible. Okay. Okay, not bad. What should I do now? Okay, it's not actually... It's not that hard to fight them. But that we know where should they go. Come on, step into the light. That way, probably. Yes. God damn it. It was kinda creepy. And this looks like some kind of cult thing. I also need to find any... I cannot run? Can I run? No, I can't run. I need to find some gas mask. Dude, no gas mask? No, probably not. Okay. What is this? The D6 tunnel finally? No. They're right behind me. Well, anyways. Artya! Yes, I'm here too. Wait, I need to find some gas mask.
Fuck. Hey, silence. A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
The what? Crazy train?
What's up?
Nothing here. Okay. I'm just gonna take a gun. That's a metro.
Well. Looks like an automatic system. I'll check it out.
I'm already checking it. Don't worry. Just go in, sit down, and let's go. Ullman, trust me, it's safe.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
Well, it's okay, we're still going to the station that we needed to go, right? No? Come on, my man, come on. All clear. Clear that?
Gotta take it.
Yes, there's no other way. Just go. Just go. Come on, man, you have like a Gatling gun, no? Well, that's a cool gun. Ah, salty. Let's go. I like to ride my bicycle.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Okay. We are arriving at D6 station in 3 seconds. Please don't forget your... Man, I don't have no gas mask. What the fudge? I'm gonna die. Just because I have no gas mask. Come on. People, give me gas masks! No! Gas mask, go.
20 years without maintenance is too much even for submarine structures. Everyone watch your step. Okay, your turn. It's pretty
I need a gas mask. Find a gas mask, Artyom. He died. Well, I need to replay the game now because I don't have no gas mask. God damn it. Okay. Well, see ya.